Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Thusolungwana Bula and your boy Khotsoma Sithela,
Swish,
also known as Swish. Yeah, so guys, you told me about this Date My Family episode.
No, somebody's
talking. Somebody told you about it and you told me about it.
So basically, yeah. There were people wiling out about this episode, right? They said there was a family.
Okay.
Who, like, some situation happened. I didn't really watch it. So something happened with that family. There was bad vibes, weird vibes. So I actually wanted to to watch it and see what actually happens. And
maybe... So we're going to pull a reaction on that?
Yeah, actually.
Okay, so. I just hope. So this happened on the 27th of January 2019.
The episode, yeah.
The episode.
Yeah.
Okay, great stuff. Let's have a look.
The video that got everybody in the country crazy.
Not hearing what kind of a guy Nicholas is.
Nicholas. I like that name.
Hey, what, Nicholas? Nicholas is coming.
He'll be watching the
that's a name here.
From
yeah. That's a name though. She's already taking him. Stars. So it was 1.2 meter doors.
Oh, this is. That's Nicholas.
Is that Nicholas?
Looks like Nicholas.
He looks like a Nicholas. What?
Nice.
Hmm. Yeah, he's Nicholas.
Yeah. Oh, he looks like such a chill guy.
Thank you, I'll take the credit.
This chick and this guy will not.
I'm queen, by the way. Yeah.
A queen?
I'm the sister. Oh.
Queens are always problems. Generations! Always problems.
Younger brother, so you, the girl already has a picture of Nicholas. He's
and the homie Robs.
Pretty girl.
I
think she's quite pretty.
Queen. She looks like she's the one that's gonna cause problems.
Yeah, like you say, Bo Queen. Usually when a girl's name is Queen.
Queen.
Let's see about Nicholas.
He's one of those that commits almost immediately. So
immediately.
Once we are serious.
Okay, so there's
the
no...
The mom commented immediately. Even the mother's worried. Okay, my son. Didn't I teach you well?
Nick is that...
Holy gross.
If that happens to him sometime, he ends up being friend-zoned a lot.
It would be nice.
So,
what did he say? What did he... Did he finish off by saying, huh? What the hell? What's up?
This nigga just...
We say, man.
Wait.
We say.
Listen to this cat, bro.
The problem with Nick is that if that happens to him most of the time, he ends up being friend-zoned a lot.
Friend-zoned? What a Nick! Nick is like this nigga on TV, on air! But I'm gonna queen! Queen is an attitude! Queen even knows or is Nick gets friend-zoned. It's Queen's. Anything related to Nick?
She said sister. She's his sister.
She's probably the reason he's single.
She looks bossy though.
That's why Nicola said to look out.
Oh!
I feel like I don't need to cheat myself. I don't like those kind of girls.
So what kind of girls?
If you want to get married, but not now.
Queen's problem is now. Nick is this guy that gets committed immediately. So
it doesn't waste time.
Yeah, so this chick already, she's asking this chick now, what kind of relationship do you want? Because me, my brother wants to marry you next week.
Another kid next month.
Next month.
Yeah.
But like, Nick, you can't.
Nick.
You know, trial period. Nick, you know,
man,
like.
90 day rule, Nick.
You know.
When I'm on a Nick.
So you are saying, Hori, you don't ever want to get married.
That's all, bro.
Less Lobola, less everything
that's good. Nick is fine.
If you have to choose Nicholas, are you gonna get married with
him? Uh-huh.
These people want marriage.
Is Queen even married?
Who? Queen.
Queen. Queen.
I highly doubt it, eh? But yeah, huh. I don't know.
In the long run, I'm
I'm actually wishing you put her hands on the table so you can see the ring.
Your mother understands. After some time, they'll get married.
You know,
they'll cross that bridge when they get to it.
Gotta wait.
That's why you should have, like, older people, at least date my family.
And they're not always
like, put me off. Like, you crushed it right there. Yeah. I was going very well. I was liking you.
Yeah, man. Nah. Is this happening?
No. I'm speaking for myself.
Because of marriage.
For yourself. Who the fuck cares? But it's Nick's date.
Anyway.
No, I don't think so.
Mugele! You're the reason Nick is single!
Exactly.
Just these squares and these names. What's Rico's name? He's probably Jeremiah.
I'm on some phone. Like right now, I'm on some
Dear Lord! Nick is like, ah, sister.
But this girl, Ohatabu Missy Elio Dingana, like, what the? She's probably a rapper.
She's a strong black woman.
At the end of the day, what you like is not what
he likes. Fact.
And right now, you're representing me, but that does not mean I'm going to take your opinion.
You know? Nobody until wants your opinion, my sister. We want your guidance.
Yeah, no, if you don't like
Jesus Queen.
You and I are not going to get along. It's still fine.
But another mother side is like, oh, don't know what you're gonna say.
Oh, did you say
what? What?
He just said, look at
Marie Cross. Marie Cross,
how queenie I'm sharing, man.
Eh?
Like the cat is laughing, bruh.
Marie Cross.
Ross is laughing, ne?
Ross is.
Look at Ross and Queen, like, what?
Until I hear from him saying,
it's a battle. It's a battle. She's calling you. Oh, but it's the mother's. Her cross is laughing.
Because Queen is in the house. Queen is in the house. Right?
Queen is in the house.
Don't mess with Queen, right?
Put that.
Partner. I don't think the Bible recognizes
life
partners either way.
Let's use the Bible.
Oh. It's actually Sunday.
Which religion? No, but she did not tell us which religion. Which religion? Which?
I told you I'm a Christian.
A Christian? And you're expecting another Bible, the Third Testament.
What is she talking about?
She doesn't want Nick to have a wife. Why?
You don't have to be obvious about it. Already I've got
the picture. No,
maybe she wants to dominate everything.
Oh,
son,
I've met people like that. It's not like it's
going to
be a difficult
one. Oh, no, it is going to be a difficult one. Oh, she's quick tempered.
That's
all right.
Do we even have to go for
design?
Woo!
Okay. Nah, she's
shutting
the show down.
She's shutting the show down. We have a whole crew.
Oh, she will get the design. I would never get the design. What are you in trouble? That guy's in trouble.
Why did you laugh, Ross?
His girlfriend. Because that was a problem
when
I saw today.
Next.
What's this?
Oh, she's going to spike.
Trifle.
Yeah.
The chef should be
here.
Tell
Korokobana.
It doesn't look like a trifle.
The word's never
going to
end here.
What's a trifle supposed to look like? No, like the way it
looks. But no, Queen Latifah again, kind of
look like a trifle.
But you said it's still
trouble. Wait, so it doesn't look like a trifle?
No, I want to understand what a trifle is supposed to look like. No, I'm talking about.
Also, she said it doesn't look like a trifle.
Yeah.
It was a cake. So now that I see this caramel and this. The question is, what's a trifle?
I don't like this girl's attitude. What's that? I don't know. No wonder everybody was talking about this.
Yeah.
No, man. Nah, sounds good. Why are you loving? Ah, man, this is bullshit.
She cracks me up.
How old does she think she is?
She's probably a feminist. Hey, no offense, yo.
I'm not hungry. I'm not grumpy. I just don't like you.
That's all.
Really? Is she a Christian? Like, she's asking everybody if they're Christians, and she's coming with this hatred.
Church does she go to?
And your cream soda?
Oh, she's done.
Oh, did she have to mention, or it's cream soda? There's nothing wrong with cream soda. It's just.
But I feel like Nicholas's sister isn't Nicholas's.
It's cock blocking Nicholas. That's what she's
called.
Bye bye. I'm gonna be like,
she's probably a rapper. Her stage name should be Cock Long.
Thank you.
Wow. She just ruined it for the whole
world. Nah, this girl's crazy. Fuck that girl.
Alright,
let us know what you guys think. Nah, this girl's crazy.
This is the crap that everybody was whining on about.
Ah, come on. Really?
Hey, yo, but that's some nonsense, bro. Cause like,
it's sad for Nicholas. Like, Saz, it's. Fuck, I mean.
Hey, siblings, stop trying to control your younger siblings.
Ah, come on, man. That was not cool.
Cut it out.
Away, guys. We out. Shop.
Peace.